Well, at least let me apologize. If you're trying to feel good and better, follow sweet lady love. And I bet it fits your mind like a glove. It's a little hip hop and a little bit rap. A little bit class and a little bit trap.
So, now that came right.
This shit looks shot in the bitch.
So?
Yeah.
Bitch ass nigga. Always. So? What's up, big bro?
What's up, baby?
Good?
Shit, bang good on you, man.
For this shit, indeed.
Finally get signed and reach that success that you've been looking for, because I know you've been grinding a long time, bro. Like, tell niggas about that, you know what I'm saying? Just the struggle and how you got here, bro.
Ah, man, shit, nigga, I stayed all the way down, you know. I ate, slept, and shit this shit, like, for real. Like, nigga, went broke for this shit, you know. Walked around and been with nothing, $0 in my pocket, man, but you understand me? But you know, I kept it all the way gangster, like, I kept it all the way silent, you know what I'm saying? Hey, real young nigga watching this shit, don't never let a nigga tell you what the fuck you can't do. You understand me? That's real talk. Nigga told me this rap shit. Nigga, I'm making that rap shit. That's a goddamn lie, nigga. We live in the flesh, nigga. You see it, nigga, just like that, nigga.